The right to information helps citizens become agents of change in the society and helps you take matters that concern you into your own hands.
That's right. In fact, the I Lead India RTI Day initiative seeks to help you know how you can use the RTI Act. With this objective in mind, The Times of India celebrates its I Lead India Right to Information Day today.
It's been 8 years since India enacted the Right to Information Act. An ideal tool to ensure the smooth functioning of a democracy. An act that is every citizen's way to make a difference. Yet the RTI has failed to achieve all that it is set out to do. The reason? Most citizens are still unaware of the nuances of the act.
This campaign has really helped reach out to a lot of people in a very, very effective way to help them understand what are the highlights of the Right to Information Act, the details of it, how to file an application, what are the sort of questions to ask. And I think that is going to really enable people to be able to take information from the government and hold the government accountable.
This is exactly why the Times of India Group set out to do its bit in spreading awareness through workshops in cities like Ahmedabad, Chennai, Kolkata and now Delhi.
Going to spread the message far and wide. It's this message that file an application, become an RTI activist, and actually connecting it with something like Lead India is very good and interesting, because it says that if you want to make this country better, you need to get involved.
People from all walks of life united in their quest for information, voicing the concerns of many, making the event a huge success.
The RTI is a very important tool from which we can get the information from the various departments, so that we can bring the transparency in the department.
From basic queries about how to file an RTI application to the areas covered by the Act, the workshop had answers for all of them.
25th October 2013, I am filing an RTI application via which I would like to know that how much of effluent treatment plant and sewage treatment plant are currently installed in Delhi state.
Today, we celebrate the I Lead India Right to Information Day. Join Times of India's I Lead campaign and become an agent for change.